Oh, man.
This is Alex and this is Nate. Stand like 4 days ago.
Is there all the red ribbons in here?
No, they're throughout the whole zone. I don't know what it is. They're in like lines down the whole thing. No, I had that down the hill, but 200 yards. Yeah, that rub is brand new. That wasn't there last night.
It was not there.
Came out straight ahead, and I ended up shooting right by that pink ribbon there.
Did you walk by the camera a little?
He walked by the camera, but it didn't snap a picture. It's really super slow trigger speed. But that rub's brand new, that wasn't there. You just leave that there, I guess. And he went down this direction. somewhere right here. Arrow stuck in them, and then the arrow fell out right down there. But I didn't see blood right away.
Did you see blood there?
I don't know. Shot him on his right side. He's an arrow. Doesn't have guts on it, it's got blood.
Blood maybe to your side, it was in there.
Is there blood there? There's blood on the block too. Yeah, he went right down this way.
You're shooting a rager, right?
Blood there.
Like that.
He didn't get on his tail, dude.
It's just barely right there. Shot him with the rage extreme too.
Oh, at least this way too.
Yeah, I can see him.
Yep. He was up there. Right through here, Sam.
Yep. Yep. Some big trash.
There's blood on this way here.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, I think. Right there. Oh my God.
Yes.
Yes. He didn't go far. Look how big he is.
I heard him fall.
Oh my God.
Look at the size of that thing.
That's the entrance.
There's 5 year-old deer in the reel.
Oh my God. God. Look at all the bark in his antlers too.
He's probably one over on the tree right before he gets in.
God! Look at that thing. That is a toad of a deer. What a cool deer. Yeah. Wow.
That thing is awesome.
He is a stud. Look at that. That's the biggest body I've ever killed.
That thing is huge.
Unbelievable. Look at that. That's... Oh, that's sweet. This side shrunk a little bit, yeah, but he put on the mass, though.
He's definitely smaller on that side.
Oh, yeah. This got shorter, too, but what a stud.
And every day you can see a shot of that deer.
No. I've known this deer longer than I've known some people. Some of my good buddies. Wow. I first saw him in person in 2011. Got a picture of him in 2010. Seen him every year since. Almost got him last year.
Wow. Wow.
I gotta get a picture of him. He didn't go far at all.
No, your stand's like right there. You could almost see him when you fell over.
I lost him right here, and then I just heard a big commotion.
Yeah, he probably fell right
there. You snap a couple pictures of me on the cell phone here.
Are you gonna keep filming?
Sure. You can turn that to pictures and take pictures too.
All right, I'll do that.
He just stinks at warhead.